I just figured out how broken my water bottle was. And it doesn't leak or anything. This makes no sense. So it's completely filled water bottle all the way to the top. And then when I flip it, there's a lot of empty space at the bottom. This is the bottom, not the top. That makes no sense. Because it's completely filled. And what? I don't know why it's like that. But my water bottle is broken.